My baby, she wrote me a letter. She didn't call me on the phone. 5 little words was all she wrote. She said, see you later, I'm gone. She had no explanation about why she had to go. Well, I can't take a joke, but I can't take a hint, you know. She don't love me no more. And if nobody loves you, and you're feeling like dust on an empty shell, just remember, you can love yourself. Says she loves me, but you know she could be jiving too. Everybody's always criticizing everything that I do. I work from 9 to 5, do the best I can, try to please the boss. I bought a brand new car and a big old house, and then he laid me off. And if nobody loves you, and you feel like dust on an empty shelf, just remember, you can love yourself. You know, I try to get to know. Either I'm too small and she's too tall. She's rich and I'm poor. So I call my old friend Hazel May and ask her off for a date. She said, I'm married now, I've got 3 little kids, boy. You're just a little too late. And if nobody loves you and you're feeling like dust on an empty shelf, just remember, you can love yourself. And if nobody loves you and you feel like dust on an empty shelf, just remember, you can love yourself one more time. And if nobody loves you and you feel like dust on an empty shelf, just remember, you can love yourself. You can love yourself.
Yeah.
You love yourself. Love yourself. Nice to meet you.
Yeah.